the only man quoting Vedas Gita on this topic. I am the only man quoting statistics on this topic. I am the only man fighting for Nirbhaya Gita Asifa on this topic. I am the only man doing so on more than 10 channels since yesterday. Crossroad. BJP RSS guru and member of parliament of BJP. Yes,
punish every rape list and murderer with capital punishment. Every no Indian government should be protected like that of Saudi Arabia. Because of that, in Saudi, least rapes are there, least murders are there. Thanks to Islamic law.
The first point, as an Indian, as a Muslim, as a son of Indian Army Nayak, I want to say that security of India and Indians should be the top priority. And Modi government must take action against any institution, either Sanatan Sanstha, either Mandir, either Ashram, either RSS headquarter, whatever. Strict action must be taken if they try to hurt Indianness or India. Now coming to my second point. I have never seen any madarsa being caught producing bombs like Sanatan Sanstha have been caught. I have never seen any madarsa producing terrorists like Sadhvi Pragya sitting in parliament today, killing innocents in the masjid.